Welcome back to Acid Hot, on top of the senior brother of all the television stations where they decide to blow the world, Wazobia Channel 57 and Channel 98 on top of Go TV cable. And this, now the Ogbonge program when they carry all of the action Tony when they come on smoke inside Nigeria political boxing ring. The one we carry come this Monday get to do with some of the action Tony when happen for weekend. First and foremost, the talk say 2016, now the year of change as per our political leaders and religious leaders, them don't talk am. And everybody went on call to chukma for that matter, don't talk am, say, no be just ordinary mouth. We serve as a people and those when they government, we must work to see, say, that talk when they talk, the thing will come to light. We also talk about the strike when they happen for inside Osun State and Kwara State, as it get to do with doctors and teachers, respectively. Many Nigerians don't talk, say, for this kind of time for our history, we're not supposed to get this kind of issue where we say workers when deserve to collect their salary, they're not going to see money collect because of one issue when they get with government and the rest of them. We also talk about the one where we say, Oga President, come out, come talk, say, 400 million naira. When we say he be using here, here, say they won't take and buy motor for him. He say he reject them. And the talk won't get to do with over 4 billion. When they talk, say those when they are our National Assembly, they won't carry use and buy motor for themselves. Two senators come out over the weekend talk, say the executive and the legislature are two different arms. Say make it not be like, say the executive, go they talk, they enter inside the mouth of the legislature. We go still discuss that one when the time comes. We can't top them up with the one when we say, Oga Labran Maku, former Minister for Information, under the rulership of former President Goodluck Ebele Jonathan, come and talk, say, may they come out immunity clause. Say that thing, now they allow for some people, especially governors, they deepen inside the accounts of the country, put inside their pocket. The discussion, they continue, they go.
Chukwudi, quickly, make we react to some of this talk, some of our callers talk on top of the issue of the way we just talk about right now, about which Oga Labran Maku talks. Make we also bear in mind, say, Temi Tope will call, talk, say something, say, okay, fine. We no make, you know, there's no thing appropriate for us to make with the question and all that. Mm. But then, in a situation where we say, you just accommodate immunity clause, and you can't be say, anybody from anywhere, you're going to distract the system, you understand? Okay, the idea of say, okay, the judiciary, you say, now their own responsibility. You understand, to say, okay, this particular government don't finish. They don't bring case on top of this governor, this past governor. Okay, make we know as we take full arm and ensure, say, we do it, we bring this issue, all this matter to a close. So that at least people go feel learn from this one. But rather, just as we don't see, and just as we don't see cases, fight, that is long cases of cases where they say they never even treat fish. We don't spill over from years which people don't even forget about. Mm-hmm. You understand that kind of thing? So now what we need to also address that the judiciary, how effective then they play their role. Because we could voice them out continuously. Say maybe they do their own part. So at least we know they call for this kind of issues so they pop out. Mm-hmm. You understand? Now all these things they cause all these things. We get Oga Chukwuma. Chukwuma, they call us from Igondu. Good morning, Chukwuma.
Yeah, good morning. My brother.
Good morning. I beg, Chukwuma, raise your voice up, small, make we hear you.
Hello?
Are yeah.
You fire on, Chukwuma, fire on. I beg, reduce the volume of your television. Make you talk. Make the full Nigeria hear you.
Are you hearing me now?
Thank yes, you very yes, much. Right continue, on, right continue.
Labran Maku, where he was there, what was his position?
Minister for Information, former Minister for Information.
Why now is he talking about immunity to be removed? Mm. Is he the one speaking for Nigeria?
Mm-hmm.
When he was there, why didn't he say, remove this immunity?
Mm.
My brother, let us leave these people. Mm. Fella, don't talk him. Say, soldier go, soldier come.
Mm.
Now, the thing, what did they do us? Because power don't come out from your hand.
Sorry, I beg. If yes. You get the opportunity, call us back to talk for inside this matter.
Just
but it go good, make we emphasize, mm-hmm. The talk when Oga Labran Maku talk, no day wrong.
No, nobody say
and
they wrong.
Talking about, say, when Oga Labran Maku the government. But if you check him, Oga Labran Maku no be elected public office holder. Oga Labran Maku na appointed. And now people, when we say they elect the highest ones, now then they get that kind, now then immunity they cover. Now, even if you be appointed, you no go fit, not be by way of criticism, but criticizing the government where we say you they serve inside, not be something when we say go work. Because people go see you as trying to undermine the government when we say you they serve inside. But if we make case for what Oga Labran Maku don't talk, According, you get one EFCC report when they submit from 1999 to 2012, over 1 trillion naira, over 1 trillion 300 plus billion naira. Now, people don't chop for inside this country. Now, in how many years? In how many years? If we talk about 13 years and over 1 trillion don't miss, and we know, say, those when we say get access to these funds, now people when they occupy the highest office for government, it is very, very good make we carry out this action. Make I give another projection. National Bureau of Statistics come and talk, say, for example, one of the geopolitical zones, the south-south of Nigeria, over 33 points plus percent of Nigerians for that south-south, they live in abject poverty. If one out of the six geopolitical zones will get over 33 points, they live in abject poverty, then it means everyone could do something about them. Even if not be to commit immunity, immunity not to protect. But then again, if you don't assess them, see, say, in 13 years, over 1 trillion people won't get access to control this one, then deep on inside, now you say, while are they? And we must take urgent action.
Chukwudi, to an extent, I go agree with you. But still, somehow, I still won't stand, somehow stand on the fact, say, look, on my own point, say, look, Ogala Abraham could day a particular government, even if not appointed, or not, maybe not a particular office, maybe say,
this issue of immunity.
You understand?
This issue of removing
still,
immunity.
He was still a part of a particular government.
Not even the first person we go talk about. They don't talk this thing since 1999.
So the question is, say, okay, in body language, at some point, I'm not saying it's not appropriate for you to say you tackle the government where you be part of. Mm. You understand? But say, make us see this, that thing we knew where we say, who could also tell us, okay, it somehow, they against this country.
It's very, very important to make we point them out. Say, if they come out immunity today, or they no come out immunity today, if the kind things when we get for this country, where we say money they miss, see what he talk, in the exact words, he talk, say, people they hide under the umbrella of immunity clause. They deep and inside the account of this country. Uh-huh. And now waiting the result in underdevelopment. The vice president go the southeastern part of Nigeria talk, say, the kind roads where they see there, that's something when they never see. Mm. If we don't get governors, we don't even succeed each other. And the roads when they're there in a state of disrepair. Mm. Now if we say, well, are they? What did happen to all the money when we say then the channel will go? So in truth, if we look this issue, Ogala Abramaku served as former Minister of Information under government. He no talk this thing that time. Why he no talk him? That one, that one. But in truth, the crux or the essence or the foundation of this discussion, I say, if we want to make underdevelopment stop, if we want to make good governance continue, then we suppose look that issue. Because if person they hide under that umbrella, say, for 4 years, I'm protected, nothing can happen to me, and in siphon funds, while are they? Look, Nigeria, from Kefi to Afikpo, underdevelopment everywhere.
See, this issue, no be say, the issue no be about the immunity clause. Maybe also point out other areas. Okay, immunity clause day, where we say somehow, it restrain us from saying we want to question our government or our government officials about a particular money. But I also just mentioned about the judiciary, not also playing their part well. Okay, if immunity clause day, and we don't say yes, we don't go few questions this day, and what if these people don't finish government and they can't come out from that? We don't get the right to say, okay, see this case, this person, they don't put this case on top of your head. Okay, make we know how the judiciary will take handle that. Why are the judiciary not, why the judiciary not also this table to say, okay, make we judge this case and also either find this person guilty or not guilty?
There's nothing wrong with the judiciary.
Okay, what then?
There's nothing wrong with the judiciary.
Why are we having pending cases?
Make we take Oga Sent from Bayelsa.
After
we take Oga Sent from Bayelsa, I'll answer that question.
Oga Sent, good morning.
Oga Sent, good morning. Welcome to Asini Hot. Happy New Year.
Happy New Year.
I wish you the same.
And I try. This year, we don't start again.
Thank you.
I don't want to talk too much, but I just want to throw small light from Oga Abraham Maku's story and that of Osun State governor, the doctors. Okay. The Ogun State matter is very clear. Osun State matter is very clear. Because in Osun State, we are monitoring because gotten money to clear the salaries of his civil servants. So we quite understand of all those kind of things. But the doctor's issue should not be taken as if he's using force on them. You understand, even your picking self, if you do wrong, you go flog him with right, drag him back with left hand. So he should be diplomatic on that issue. He should not be as if he want to use force on the doctors, because the doctors had agreement with the government. And if the government is going astray, the doctors had the right to go on strike. The governor has the right to invite them and tell them that
make
this is
talk,
the situation
yes.
of the thing. So the country, there is no money. Even the state, we don't even have money to pay salaries. So it should come on his knees. It should not be bragging as a governor. You are there to serve the people. You are not there to talk to the people as if you are dictating for them. You understand what I'm saying? Mm-hmm. But concerning this immunity clause, I highly agree with Labara Maku, because the way this country is going, if all those things have not been taken care of, one day you could just wake up say one governor don't sell your state. Now, so the matter they be. To me, I agree with Labara Maku statement that they should remove that immunity clause so that me and you go day one on one. Youssef, Afikari police arrest you. Mr. Afikari police arrest you. So that if you are using my money the way you are not supposed to use it, I will call it for order immediately. You understand what I'm saying? But the man is right. But this is not the right time for him to say such a thing. That is the problem. Because if he says such a thing, they will think because he served as a minister of information in Goodluck Jonathan administration, that is why he's saying all this. So he too, this is just that he brought the matter at the wrong time. But that is the right thing to do in this country right now.
Thank you very much for that contribution. As we take address those two issues, come top them up with this one, say, and that the
right
important thing for Nigeria to do, if indeed
right time,
we want to make everything they open and transparent. From Oga Sent for Bayelsa, we'll come back to Lagos. Collect this call from Oga Charles, all the way from Bariga, the mainland boy. Oga Charles, welcome to Aside Hot.
Good morning, Charles.
Oga Charles, you there? Be like say the network for Bariga, no agree Oga Charles making contribution. Oga Charles, I beg if you get the opportunity, call us back. And all the people when me say they try call, make una still continue, the thing go connect, and the full Nigeria go hear your own contribution.
Yeah, Chukwu, see, still on this issue quickly, may I just add this on, make so that we will enter into this and this thing. But before then, let's make we go on this, go at least then go to relax, chill, drink water, will they come?
Welcome back.
And the program now asks Ide Hot. Today's matter, we don't give now all the major stories we do it in. We will talk over the weekend. We happen over the weekend. And the one where they will be saying now in the rain pass, the one of immunity clause with Oga Labara Maku, that is the former minister of information, come and talks, made a common immunity clause for this thing, for the government, so that at least, for the law, so that at least we go feed the whole government responsible once they don't do things we know they appropriate. So Chukwudi, this one people they react to most. And now still wait till they talk out. Still, wait now you try talk, make we also bring up from this. Which now I try to see here. If we look immunity clause, we talk about look the judiciary system where you talk, say nothing they would wrong with that judiciary. Look some of these things where they give room for corruption. You go to say, still, I still feel say everything still boils down on structure. If they will get proper structure, all these things, because now one thing
we get proper structure.
Now one thing they lead to one
there's
thing.
There's nothing wrong. See.
Now one thing they lead there's to one thing. Because for
there's
instance,
nothing wrong. There's nothing wrong Chukwudi. With the way when our structure day.
But
the fact that
Now implementation will be that we know they carry them out.
Why people
the problem?
Why people they talk about political will on the part of the executive? We never hear of people when go make phone call, talk say no prosecute this person. We never hear say people they shield somebody. If you shield person,
okay.
Wait,
if you talk about shielding,
who they prosecute?
Who's rule?
The EFCC is not a part of the judiciary.
Somehow they are not.
Who appoints the EFCC chairman?
Now the government.
The president.
The government, yes.
Situation when we say they will talk say prosecuting lawyers for EFCC, they don't come court. What do you want make court do?
But you
can go look the technicality of the case. You are not serious. You can't come to a court and tell a judge say make it give you till next week, and you say you want to prosecute somebody. If like clock with the talk up. Executive get their role to play. Legislature get their role to play. Judiciary get their role to play. We know if we just talk, say, now the fault of the judiciary. If the executive not get the political, why people they talk about our Oga president, say, the political will to pursue anybody, even though the person there, your own political party, nothing they want. Now, if you can't carry person, go court.
But
the judiciary can't talk, say, they don't want to do the matter.
Still on this same issue. What thing will define political will if not be state part of structure? Structure still defined political will.
Nothing wrong with our structure
will.
Now.
I will come back to the issue of structure.
There's nothing wrong with our structure.
Apart from within the angle they stand from. We'll collect this call from August Sunday. Sunday, they call us from Agbado Ijayi. Good morning, Sunday.
Good morning, Oga.
Oga
Chukwudi, good morning. Happy New Year. Also.
Happy New Year, Oga Sunday.
For this issue, where would they talk? I beg, what would they tell ourselves, the kids?
Okay.
You know, everybody knows, say, this government, where would they? All of them, where they come to chop and chop, now that they do. So, even Oga Labramaku will talk. When he did that place, he no fit talk that out because he knows that for Nigeria, if you tell that government and you talk what you know about the government, the money no go to reach your hand again. So now when he don't come on, I get that to talk. And for this immunity plus where they talk, for this Nigeria to better, they're supposed to come out and, because all of them when they imparted, they had all that umbrella, they chop our money. Compared to the poverty where they this country, we don't need them at all. Nobody fit talk. Because they know they got a very long way to go to take up their money. And once they come on, they go all come on for this country. Go settle down for abroad. And they go they call ask a question, they don't know what they call. And then we just tell ourselves the truth, I beg.
Thank you very much, Oga Sunday, for that your opinion on this issue. You they stand from the angle, say yes. So everybody when they enter government, they can't do it, they can't chop money. But in as much as you they stand from that angle, we know also won't believe, say everybody when they come government, they won't get the will to can't do it in chop money. Because people will still get the thought to say the one rule still there among them. But we'll collect this call from Oga Olusegun. If they call us from Ikorodu. Good morning, Olusegun. Olusegun, good morning.
Oga Shegu, you there?
You there?
Like say network, no agree, Oga Shegu.
Still on this thing. Political will they mention. Political will, they define political will. Okay, stay political will and structure. If you talk, say, the political
will. There is nothing wrong.
Nicely they affect this structure.
Of our laws talk, say, if this person chop money, say, make you know, prosecute the person. Mm-hmm. Is there any part of our law we don't talk
about?
Now, the political will don't go on with waiting the law, don't talk. Mm-hmm. Now, we discuss. Why people they blame former president Goodluck Ebele Jonathan? They talk say under in administration, say he lack the political will as alleged to do certain things. Say he see corruption they go on, he just fold in arms. Our structure they clear. Nigeria no be
okay,
jungle, no be zoo.
If you talk say like this, the political way,
there is nothing wrong with our structure. Anybody
when
come and they talk say our structure be problem, the person they use and they deceive Nigerians.
If you talk say he lack the political will, how you want to take
as alleged?
Thank you. Which one? How you want to take define the few challenges all our president, the current president, they get about how to fight corruption and all that?
What will the challenges when in the face?
You talk say as if
okay, I don't so, highlight what you say. The Chief Justice come and talk say in situation when you say EFCC lawyer go come court, come they tell him say he no day ready. What do you want me the judge do?
Redefine the structure.
How do you redefine the structure when the EFCC is under the executive
thing. Structure? We go put some firm structure for ground. Say if some of these things they play out,
who could be? There's nothing wrong with our structure.
Oga Solomon from
there's
Chicago.
Nothing wrong.
Good morning.
Anade.
We did fine. Good morning, Oga Solomon.
Happy New Year to all of us.
We wish you the same. We wish you the same.
Well, Chukwudi dey correct. There's nothing wrong with the structure.
Simple.
Okay.
The thing where they're wrong with the structure now, the implementation, the credibility, the
exactly.
And the integrity of the people.
Now, why Oga President don't say need fearless judges? When no go
they
fear?
That's the matter for that one. The another one again, say, those people when they talk, say, I don't know who be that man, when they talk, say, made it remove the impunity call.
Immunity clause. Oga Labramaku,
former minister of information.
Somebody talk say the man not supposed to talk, so the man not credible. Don't say this is not the right time. I know you're understanding the going with Nigerians. Now, we all know for Nigeria, if you talk the right thing when you get power, they will kick you or they will see eliminate you. The truth is say that thing they hold Nigeria bondage. Okay? Mm-hmm. It will take a thief to know. I know you say the man a thief, but I just give a proverb. It will take a thief to take cash thief. All right. Mm-hmm. If they remove that clause, many people will sit up tight. So I don't care whether the man was in the Jonathan government, he don't come out. The right thing to do, now maybe they remove that impunity clause because If they make those politicians, they get confidence to be still anyhow. Now, waiting, I want you to contribute for the
Oga Solomon, all the way from Chicago. Thank you very much for this important contribution. And we happy say you follow us, enter inside the new year to see the chook mouth inside issue where you involve Nigeria. Oga Charles from Bariga, don't call us back. Oga Charles, welcome to our city hot.
Oga Charles. Oga Charles, you there?
If like I say the network no agree Oga Charles to contribute. Oga Charles, we thank you, say you call. You can't even try call back. But based on say network no agree, no vex, we appreciate. If you get the opportunity again, call us. We could be see what they insist. Mm-hmm. What they insist, be say, anybody will come and talk, say, Nigeria, the system, they're flawed, this thing, they're bad. There is no perfect system anywhere in the world. There is no perfect structure anywhere in the world. Now, for us to look, say, see how we know they do and well, to come do and well. But to just sit down and think, say, angel go come from heaven, come give us one particular structure we're going to use, now you go make the thing work, now lie. No part of our law condone, say, make people they chop government money. No part. Now the people, when they involve, now you go look, say, make we overlook. This guy, now our guy, Oliver. All the people, when we say,
people where they involve. And what will be the responsibility of people where
the will to carry on with that thing?
And what
do
we know come then, God?
What are you going to do?
How you going to bring in the structure? How you see the
why people believe in President Muhammadu Buhari, our papa today?
Because they don't say drive that thing we want.
As in day like that now. With waiting day inside our law, say this person must not chop money. They don't believe, say, if you chop money, the person went there, he goes, say, make them follow waiting the law book talk until they follow him. That is what you call the will. What did they talk about? You don't make me speak English. What did they talk about our parent body language? They say, when he come, NEPA sit up, refineries be first work, people first sit down. Because the man went there and a person went me say, what is in the book? The book say you go 10 years if you chop money, or you go that 10 years. That's Chukudi. What we are talking about.
Chukudi, talk about redefining the structure.
Which structure you want to redefine?
Talk about redefining
you
the
can
structure.
Only, you can
where
only review.
Structure where we say, reviewing the structure, where we say, in a place where these people are supposed to do the appropriate thing, where they're not doing, what is the penalty for them?
He's dead here now.
Okay, why does he they follow him? Why
that's what
thing?
We are saying, the will.
You know, they the will. Thing.
If they give you money,
well,
say...
Oga Charles, they call us back. Good morning, Oga Charles.
Good morning, Uncle B and Chukudi.
Yes, okay, Charles, good morning. Fire on.
I feel like when I explain what I mean by structure, because I don't understand the Chukudi.
Now, Uncle B, go explain.
Now, Uncle B, go explain. Okay.
Okay, wait. Because I understand, say, in this country, if you look into the system of government with the practice, we are not really practicing physical federalism or rather presidential system of government. So the structure did default, but I don't want to talk about that structure because I don't want to go into
okay.
You see, our political system did too lucrative. And I think it's high time we'll be saying we will make a day less lucrative. Because the way we politicians, they take politics serious. Now, take for instance, see what they go for the National Assembly. Because that man will come out, Waboshu, this thing, from Isoman, Central District. I even regretted voting for that man because we don't get choice. The opposition was the Victor Uche, and that one was another person we don't trust. So we don't get choice. Now make blessing, we just vote them as PDP. Now I say they run things for South South now. That make us. So you imagine that for people who say we even they make mistakes at times, we even Nigerians be put for office. So what do you expect from the National Assembly members? They don't see do anything. So it's high time we remove the immunity clause. Because these are people who are killing our country, especially the legislator. They're not doing anything for us. So if the president decides, okay, it won't work, are you reasoning that these same legislators, are they willing to collaborate with the president? And they know the state of this country, that this country is broke. We don't get the money. Yeah, they make budget of 4.30 billion. For what? Ordinary car? We still get people who say they don't get that seat like 4 or 5 years ago or like 2 or 10 years ago. Mm-hmm. And they will still give that same money game they go buy a car. And the one they buy before still deal with them. So what are we talking?
Oga Charles, so thank you very much for this important contribution. It be like say, as you call us 2 times when we say the thing no connect, as you call now, you just talk your mind and we appreciate that. All of our people, when we say don't call us on top of this program, we cut cap given her. Those when they try to call, but you know, connect. Sake of say our lines now hot cake, we appreciate. Maybe we'll not try tomorrow. I dare very sure say the thing will connect. Those when watch us on top of UHF 57, Wazobia Max, we appreciate una. Channel 98 for GoTV, we appreciate una. Now, una be the reason why this program they continue. As una continue to the watch and they support us, we go to discuss all the things we involve us inside Obodo Nigeria so that our country could move forward. Until we come back again tomorrow with another topic, we go come up plenty smoke. Inside Nigeria politic arrangement. Una bye bye.
Una bye bye. And make we do it, make we join hand at least move this country forward. That for our own good. Till tomorrow when we'll come again.
He did very, very clear.
You know this.
He did very, very clear.
Can make we know this thing. Now still everything.
Nothing is wrong with our structure.
If you're not just enjoy the video they want to just watch, make sure you sharply subscribe to our channel. Not only.